Hi children, I am Mrs. Cecilia, your English ma'am. Welcome back to our English class. I hope you are all doing good. Children, we need to stay at home until the condition gets normal. Are you ready with SB book, pencil eraser children? Shall we start our class now? Okay, let's open page number 18 in SB book. You should learn some more spellings from this page. Okay, children. See the picture here. I have underlined trice. So, all of you underline trice. T-R-I-E-S. Have you done, children? Repeat after me. T-R-I-E-S. Trice. T-R-I-E-S. Trice. T-R-I-E-S, trice. Now, underline P-U-L-L, pull. Have you done, children? Repeat after me. P-U-L-L, pull. P-U-L-L, pull. P-U-L-L, pull. Now, in the next line, underline V-E-R-Y, very. Have you done, children? Repeat after me. V-E-R-Y, very. V-E-R-Y, very. V-E-R-Y, very. Now, look at this picture and underline the word grandmother as shown in the picture. G-R-A-N-D-M-O-T-H-E-R. Grandmother. Repeat, children. G-R-A-N-D-M-O-T-H-E-R. Grandmother. G-R-A-N-D-M-O-T-H-E-R. E-R, grandmother. Now, underline together. T-O-G-E-T-H-E-R, together. Repeat, children. T-O-G-E-T-H-E-R, together. T-O-G-E-T-H-E-R, together. See the next picture and underline brother. B-R-O-T-H-E-R. Brother. B-R-O-T-H-E-R. Brother. B-R-O-T-H-E-R. Brother. Now underline father. F-A-T-H-E-R, father. Have you done, children? Repeat after me. F-A-T-H-E-R, father. F-A-T-H-E-R, father. F-A-T-H-E-R, father. Now all of you underline mother. M-O-T-H-E-R, mother. M-O-T-H-E-R, mother. M-O-T-H-E-R, mother. Now take next page and underline D-O-L-U, Dolu. Have you done, children? Repeat after me. D-O-L-U, Dolu. D-O-L-U, Dolu. D-O-L-U, Dolu. Now, next word. K-I-T-T-Y, kitty. Have you done, children? Did you underline kitty? Repeat after me. K-I-T-T-Y, kitty. K-I-T-T-Y, kitty. K-I-T-T-Y, kitty. Now look at this picture and underline. F-I-N-A-L-L-Y, finally. Have you done, children? Repeat. F-I-N-A-L-L-Y, finally. F-I-N-A-L-L-Y, finally. F-I-N-A-L-L-Y, finally. Now all of you underline soup. S-O-U-P, soup. Have you done, children? Repeat after me. S-O-U-P, soup. S-O-U-P, soup. S-O-U-P, soup. S-O-U-P, soup. Children, you have to learn all these underlined words. Okay, children, will you learn them? Now it's time for homework. Learn the spellings of underlined words. Okay, children? Stay home, stay safe. Bye. See you in the next video.